downtown tower, this is Cessna 51827, holding short 12 right, ready for departure.
Cessna 51827, downtown tower, runway 12 right, cleared for takeoff, you can proceed northbound.
Clear for takeoff, proceed northbound, 51827. Climbing to 2,500. Actually moving to the right to avoid Class B airspace. See that? Checklist 2100 2500 RPM, elevator trim, landing and taxi light off, I'm turning strobe on, mixture rich, fixing back to 2500, airspeed 95, How's my course? I'm going to join up with this pink straight line here. So I'm going to continue a little bit to the east. inbound for the option at 2,500. 51827.
Report to midfield left downwind. The wind is 17 through at 9 here. The altimeter is 29 and 81.
Regional tower, can you repeat that please? 51827.
Set to 51827, enter the midfield left downwind from a 17. Report to midfield left downwind if you would please. The wind is 17 through at 9 here. The altimeter is 29 and 91.
Regional tower, 51827, you're going to enter left downwind from runway 17 and report downwind, 51827. the Alton 51827.
Happy New Year, everybody.
Egyptian 51827. I am actually VFR to the south after this 51827.
That's how you said right in VFR southbound. Spray with that. center, frequency changes approved. You have a good day.
Thank you. Happy New Year. 51827. Base starts at 5,000 feet above me. I'm well under that. Soon that will change to 3,500, still under that. Slight course correction to the left. I have traffic 100 feet above me. downtown tower, this is Cessna 51827, 8 miles north at 2500, inbound for a full stop, 51827.
Cessna 51827, downtown tower, enter left base to be in arch for runway 12 right.
The left base for 12 right, 51827. Backs upright, seats and seat belts secure, fuel selector valid. Both. Mixture rich, landing light on. Off. Radio set.
Cessna 827, you can remain this frequency, taxi the ramp via Bravo, cross runway 5.
Taxi the ramp via Bravo, cross runway 5, 51827, stay on this frequency.
Everybody. Brakes held, electrical equipment autopilot off, avionics master off,